really sure about that because I don't recall there being a law in ladies, so I'm going to say this is the men's class 10 movement. So it is Gavis Baines then in the PhD number 14 box information award ahead of the Bradford number 7 is Paul Fancroft with the winner of that. Then we've got the Falsity number 60 is Lee Cox at the wheel of that. Richard Morehouse in the mix as well. The Scunthorpe 101, Dave Law in this Shropshire and Telford number 14, showing Jake how to not blow clutches in the Shropshire and Telford machine. Julian Heath, this will not be open. His challenge for his points is Keith Matthews will certainly close up for the second compared to his sixth place at the minute. But it's Gareth Baines. He's doing everything right at the minute in the PhD number 15. As he leads the way for another time, Paul Fancroft, though his gearbox always being warmed up by Lee Cox in the Falsity number 60. Dave Law likewise is having his wheels warmed up by the Scunthorpe machine of Richard Morehouse. And now as they're about to continue, as they're looking to take the challenge and include Lee Cox into it for third place. Lee Cox out by Paul Fancroft. We'll surely look up the inside this time in the Bradford number 7. He's trying to work his way through. Not the group just yet from Dave Law in the Shropshire and Telford. Number 14 is to make the way into the final lap then, and down the far side, Gareth Baines it is in the PhD number 15 from Paul Fancroft. The battle of third, fourth and fifth though closing up. It's Lee Cox, it's Dave Law and it's Richard Morehouse as they make the way to the final corner. Who's going to get it right and who's going to get it just a little bit wrong? Lee Cox is out wide, Richard Morehouse has spun it. But Gareth Baines continues his challenge title. But ahead of Paul Fancroft, Lee Cox, Dave Law. And then we've got Julian Heath picking up the position at the cost of Richard Morehouse in the Scunthorpe 101, who after his spin comes out in the final position.